I found this wrought iron exterior wall decor at the Goodwill. I am going to spray paint it black with my Rust-Oleum paint, and I'm going to hang it at my front door outside. Let me show you what I did. Hi guys, welcome back to Creative Glam. My name is Sharon. If you're new to my channel, hello and welcome. I'm so glad you stopped by. And if you're returning, thank you and welcome back. Make sure you hit the subscribe button below along with the notification bell. Hit that notification bell twice so that you don't miss out on any of my latest videos. Today I am participating in a collaboration called the $5 Goodwill Challenge Summer 2019. And this collab is being hosted by Hillary of Old World Home. Hillary is an outstanding content creator here on YouTube. I will link her channel down below in the description box. I will also link the playlist as soon as it becomes available. Now, the details of this collaboration are pretty self-explanatory through the title. We can spend no more than $5 on an item for our home that we shopped from the Goodwill. So I went to my local Goodwill store and I found some exterior wall decor. I washed it really well and I spray painted it with Rust-Oleum flat paint and I hung it outside at my front door. I hope you all enjoy the way this project turned out as much as I do. It was pretty easy. All I had to do was spray paint it, and I think it turned out beautiful. It goes well with my wrought iron chairs that I already have at my front door. If you enjoyed it too, let me know. Again, leave me a comment down below. I appreciate you being here, and I would love it if you gave me a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit that subscribe button below along with the notification bell. Hit that notification bell twice so that you don't miss out on any of my future videos. I want to thank Hillary of Old World Home for inviting me to participate in the $5 Goodwill Challenge Summer 2019. I had lots of fun. I'm glad you made it this far in my video. Make sure you click the link to one of the videos at the very end. And with that being said, you enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you right back here next time on Creative Glam. Bye!